Alrighty, so the show is about to begin. I'm not going to waste any more time. I do want to say thank you to our accompanists, Callie and Ada Millett. Why don't we give them a big round of applause? They're going to do a great job. I know that. And we also are just really excited about the entire evening and the performance. And then I'm going to turn it over to Miss Rosticus. It's her second year here at Coquille Valley, and she's doing an amazing job with our music program, and I won't say anything else. All right, thank you.
Oh, Ladies and gentlemen. Hello? There we go. Please give these wonderful fourth graders another big round of applause. They did excellent. And way to start out our concert for the evening. We're going to welcome on the fifth graders now, so there will be just a slight transition. Thank you all for being here tonight. This is a great turnout. And we're excited to share with you many, many songs.
Hi guys, we're gonna get ready for our fifth graders. If you have a fourth grader and you need to take them, that's okay. We understand it's a bit of an evening with some performances. I will mention that it is being live streamed tonight. Hopefully you can hear me. If you need to like get the link for later to watch it later, we can get that to you. Teachers, we're gonna send it home, and then we can send home a mass email too, so that you can go back and watch the performance at another time. We're getting ready here. We'll let everybody who's leaving kind of exit and we'll get started. All righty. Without further ado, we're going to get going with our fifth grade performance here. I do want to give a thank you to our technology department as well, Greg and Sean and Sunny, for getting this live stream for families that can't be here. Thank you so much. Thank you.
song, Oh Holy Night, is a very, very challenging one. I don't know if you noticed, but some very, very high notes to sing, okay? And a lot of counting. I am so proud of them. They just did a fantastic job. Let's give them another round of applause. All right, we have a few little surprises in this song. Some percussion players. We have Addison Harris, Abraham Sierra, and Hudson. Oh my gosh. Hudson. Johnson. How could I forget that? Okay, and Hudson Johnson. Here's Little Drummer Boy. Thank you. What an excellent job the fifth graders did. And even some fun percussion in there. So now we are going to have a slight transition as we move the fifth graders out and the sixth graders in to sing you two more exciting songs for the evening. As we get transitioned here, I want to say a little bit about our next song. So White Christmas is an Irving Berlin song that was written for the 1942 musical film Holiday Inn. It won Best Academy Award for Original Song at the 15th Academy Awards. And Bing Crosby's version of White Christmas is the highest selling single of all time. That's pretty impressive. With more than 50 million copies sold worldwide. Thanks for being here.
All righty, so we have our sixth graders coming up, and then our finale is our choir. So we'll just get everybody a minute or so here to get transitioned out, and then we'll go ahead and start with our sixth graders.
Here we are!
Okay, we have one last song that the sixth graders are going to sing to you, with you, for you. And I'd love for you guys to join in if you know this song, all right? It's a pretty festive song. So you can join in for the chorus, Feliz Navidad. And then we will take a little intermission, and we will invite the choir to come up and join us to highlight what they've been working on all year so far. Thank you so much. And again, thank you to Ada and Callie Millett for being here and playing with us. We had to learn a few words from a different language for that song as well. Some of us did, at least. So that was really fun. A lot of learning in both of those songs and a lot of growth. I'm very, very proud of all of these sixth graders and all of the sixth graders and fourth graders. Okay, we're going to take a 10-minute intermission and then come back with choir. Please stick around.
Hey, choir, you guys come over here and be ready for after the intermission, okay? So we're going to take a 10-minute intermission, and then we'll start our choir. They have 8 songs, and I'm sure it'll be a real treat. We'll get back started at 6:40. That's in 8 minutes.
Wait.
Choir, don't go to leave because you're going to miss out. Hey, Ellie, we're ready. You guys need to come up here. We're starting in a couple minutes, and you guys... All right, we really appreciate those of you that hung in there for the whole performance, because this is going to be a lot of fun. We said we'd start at 6:40, so we're going to get the show on the road. And again, thank you for being here. It's a lot of faces that I recognize and people that I see that I've known over the years, and it's very much appreciated that you're here supporting our music program. So thank you very much.
Please welcome our CVE choir. All right. right, next up we have Silver Bells. Thank you again for being here. The words of this song are, words and music are by Jay Livingston and Ray Evans. This is actually one of my favorites we're doing tonight. Next up, we have a rather classic and a little bit grumpy holiday tune. Quite a lot of attitude in this song, and I love it. We had a lot of fun with this in rehearsal with choir, and we're going to have two soloists. One is Mackenzie O'Banion, and the other one is Noah Ishalom on this song. It's quite fun, so enjoy.
Thank you. and Toadstool Sandwich.
Thank you.
That song was actually, we went over a few ideas of songs that we could do for our holiday program for choir. And one of the students recommended that one, and I was like, "Hi, I've never even heard of that song." And then I listened to it and looked at the music, and I went, "That's a pretty fun song. We just have to do that one." So I hope you guys enjoyed that as much as we did.
Thank you.
All right, we have one more song for you for the evening. This next one is Rockin' Around the Christmas Tree. So I know some of you know the words to this, so you could join in if you wanted. This song was recorded in 1934 for RCA Victor and had nothing to do with candy canes. Just kidding, that's a different one. All right, sing along, you guys, Rockin' Around the Christmas Tree. And let's give this choir at the very end a very, very huge round of applause. We have class 5 days a week. Not like music. It's not on a three-day rotation. We have class 5 days a week for choir every day at the end of their day, and they do an excellent job. We have a very big group this year, which we're very, very excited about, of a mix of fifth and sixth graders. And I really feel like we've honed in our skills. They practice a lot, and then they've also met new people and been able to spend time with new peers that they wouldn't always if they weren't in choir. So I'm very, very proud of them, and let's all sing this song together. Come on, you guys. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you again to our CVE choir, Mr. Weez and Ada and Callie Millett, for accompanying us on the piano.
Thank you guys so much. That concludes our performances for the evening. Our choir students are going to take their stands back, so if this is one of your students, you can meet them up in the hall. They're going to take their stands back to the music room. Thank you so much for a wonderful evening, and have a great night. Thank you.